Hey guys, how's it going? Minimalist Gamer here, and today we're gonna have a look as of how to unlock the secret character Mint in the Box Prospector in the Toy Story theme of Disney Cross Hero. Mint in the Box Prospector is a character added to the Toy Story theme after the Jungle Book update of the game. So as to unlock Mint in the Box Prospector, you need to ensure that you have already unlocked Prospector. After that condition has been fulfilled, we need to play the game as Jessie and find a box figurine like the kind of box where Prospector lives in, like in Toy Story 2. Once you collect that figurine in the game and provided you have unlocked Prospector, Mint in the Box Prospector is unlocked the moment you die. Mint in the Box Prospector does not have any special animations or actions. Mint in the Box Prospector mainly appears in Toy Story 2, most predominantly when Prospector gets out of his box for switching off the TV in front of Woody so as to show him that he was the one who tried to cause ruckus in the relation between him and Jessie. I hope you guys found the video useful and informative. Do show your support for the video by liking the video. Do let me know in the comment section down below which secret characters would you want me to unlock. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos on how to unlock secret characters in games like Disney Cross Hero. Thanks and peace out.